The Route 148 Clarendon, Michigan Express bus lost control when turning left onto North Michigan Avenue and collided with several other vehicles before driving over the curb and into pedestrians. One female died while eight other people were taken to the hospital, one of them in critical condition.